The Lindenwood Lions cheer team made an appearance on the new hit 6-part Netflix series Cheer earlier this year. The show brings a new level of exposure to the sport of cheerleading, and according to the Lions cheer team, accurately represents a day in the life of a cheerleader.
Oh yes, hands down. The way their practices are run to like even their like bonds outside of cheerleading, I think it just depicts it in the best way possible.
Like we are doing the same skills too, like we have the same kind of practices, like we're gonna be here hours on end, and I just think that Navarro was a perfect choice to show a cheer team and like kind of show how hard everyone works.
The show has gained a widespread audience even outside of the cheer community.
It was neat to see our kids, and of course everybody was screenshotting that and sending us little videos saying, oh my gosh, that's Lindenwood, that's us, that's our team, that's who we are.
Like any other sport, your team becomes your family. The Lions are proud of the family they've built.
All of our teams are so close, the coaches are so close, and it just really makes it so enjoyable to come somewhere and have that family feeling even in your sport.
Netflix hasn't officially announced a season 2 of Cheer, but if they do, the Lindenwood Lions are ready to tumble into America's heart.
We'd always love to be the next team featured.
I binge watched the entire 6 episodes in one night.
That would be absolutely like amazing.
Like that would be really big for us, honestly, because I feel like we're the only program that brings 4 teams to college nationals.
The Lindenwood Lions have won 7 national championships within the last decade.
We are a very close program, and I think that is why we are so successful.
Reporting from Lindenwood University, this is Michaela McGee, Fox 2 News.